This is worldwide. People watching from just about every country in the world. This is impressive.
The biggest stage, the biggest game.
And get on your feet. Brady. Is this the last Super Bowl, man, we'll see Brady in? He's been in so many. Huh? Yeah, man, Universe 2. We're going to cover the Super Bowl. We got to, man. How could we not? How could we not? I mean, this is what all 17 was about. Just, it's the last game, man. The last football game of the season. It's like, it's inevitably got to come, but man, it's here already. I mean, I'm already ready for next season already. God damn.
We begin the next half century of Super Bowls to a strobe of flashes. Super Bowl 51 from Houston is underway. To return, this is Doug Baldwin. And last year, that would have been a net gain of 5 on the return. This year, he stopped where he would have been if he had taken
you got
the
lead.
And that's at the 25. So out come the Seahawks now for their first possession. And leading them out, making his third Super Bowl appearance. He was in 48 and 49. Now he's in 51. It's Russell Wilson.
So help me out. Tom Brady in 51 as well.
Not too shabby.
Just gonna appreciate it, man. Cause we don't know what the future brings. An injury, a retirement, or never another appearance may not come. Wilson may have plenty more to come. Brady, this could be the last one.
Yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. The starters for the Seahawks of Seattle on the offense.
You got Mo.
Charles, he could use a big game from Thomas Rawls.
Seattle on Brady. You got your money on Brady?
An undrafted player is not supposed to give you nearly 6 yards.
Seattle's got a defense, boy,
exactly,
I tell you.
What he did. They need a big game out of him, and they expect it.
No more beast mode. Let's see what they can do. Play action on the first play. 26 yards. Jimmy Graham has not lived up to the trade. You could say the Saints won that trade, right? I mean, unless Graham goes for 202 touchdowns and helps him win the game. Saints won that trade, didn't they?
Able to dump it over the top to him.
Yeah, it's still in progress, but up to this point. But the Saints ain't in the Super Bowl, so it depends how you measure.
They'll run it now out of the gun.
Ooh.
This one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. It's
nice
a
hustle.
There, bringing up second down.
Going down before he gets started. Second and 12.
We talk about in the NFL, and a lot of that is the speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college, they were safeties. They moved them up to outside linebacker to combat the spread offenses, and now we're seeing it in the NFL. Those same guys using their speed to make plays in the backfield, similar to that one. Partner, this is one of the best.
That ain't race what they work for.
At the goal line.
What the hell, bro?
The 20 at about the 21 yard line.
I mean, I know it's just a field goal, but let us see it.
And taking the field tonight for the record 7th time.
I don't care about you being short on time, man. It's the Super Bowl. I want to see it all. Don't do that shit again, Mo.
I mean, he grew up in Redwood City, and that wasn't terribly far from Santa Clara where that Super Bowl was.
I don't
held.
Care if it's a field goal. Right, I don't care if it's a third down and no first. I want to see it all.
And he has a chance to get a second Super Bowl title in the
over Sherman, too. You can bet Sherman's bad. He ain't going to let that happen again.
He just shouted admit that the little guy.
Oh, Brady put it right over. Look at this catch, though. Oh, right over the fingertips. That was classic.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
Belichick. Oh, Bill. Bill Belly. Let's see what he called. Nice block. Not enough.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
No blunt. He's hurt. New England's deep in the running back, though. Lewis can get it done. Oh! As soon as Brady's home.
From that outside
I mean, I think if he would have tried to throw it away, it would have been a mistake. He took his lick. No turnover. You lose yards, but check it out. As soon as Brady looks up to throw right here, he's on.
A chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that
third and long
and comes through clean, oftentimes the advantage
definitely goes. This is the Super Bowl, man. Look, halfway through the first quarter already. Oh, I thought that was intercepted, bro. He was that bad. It was in his hands. That was a turnover on downs and dropped it. I can't believe Brady threw that. I think he was trying to throw it over him, but I mean, no, he was all over it.
On fourth down, on now is the lefty Ryan Allen to punt.
See what Seattle can do here. Go up 10-0. I think both these teams are managing this clock already. You know, this, they're not waiting until the second half to pay attention to clock management or none of that. Every point, every possession matters.
The Seahawks offense now, they get ready to
you see, you know, I think the nerves, I think they're working it out. They're working out the nerves. See how long it's going to take them to work it out. You get their blood pumping. Super Bowl, man. You can tell, you know, the offense at least working out the Super Bowl nerves. Seattle second possession. I'm telling you, Mo, I'm loving this game so much. I can't believe it's the last game of the season already. Where'd it go? We here already. The Super Bowl, we here. It's just yesterday the season started.
Oh!
Tough running there. He's got five touches already. Wheeler's defense has showed up. Good call. Oh, I thought it was a play action. Might have been better off.
He'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. It'll only be
a lot of pressure.
It sets up a third down and four now.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee up from your quarterback because they have to throw it all.
Dictate
the
time, that. To be alert for the draw. First down. Over five. Completion rate.
And that's understanding where the markers are, because it's not just running to them. Because on the catch, you can actually be pushed back.
A lot of zone being ran here.
Getting past it and allowing that opportunity to drift back to the first down line and still having picked it up.
Russell Wilson, man. Is he underrated or what? Mobile. He's not the accurate quarterback in the league, but he's accurate enough. He's a threat. He's a fucking weapon. I jinxed him, Mo. I spoke too soon. Fuck that one up.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage.
Yeah, you know. You're going to say he didn't fuck up unless he turned it over,
they'll
but
come out in the pistol. Off the play fake to Rawls. Wilson. Rush coming in. He's taken down. Danny Lance.
I didn't have time to call him. They didn't have time.
He comes up to drop him for a loss of 10.
That boy's fast, man. Look at this. Let's see it in real time. He's slowing it down.
Situations, I think he did right there.
Oh, I agree with you totally. Sometimes you have to understand situations. Get rid of the football, save some yardage to make it less to gain for the next down. Instead, he was so hipped on ball
security. Quarterbacks under pressure early. They both done hit the dirt.
Off the play fake. Here's Wilson.
Another one. Ooh, that got ugly fast.
The intended target, Doug Baldwin.
They ought to be happy they didn't turn it over.
So now
two consecutive defensive stops for New England.
No ordinary try here. They'll spot it at the 47, so call it a 57-yard attempt.
See the kicker's poise. Oh.
Online, but off the crossbar, no good. A long-range effort denied 3 points
But it's all said and done. You know, somebody might win this game by three. You could come back and look at this.
If you're going to hit from that distance, sometimes you're going to need a little luck. And unfortunately for him, this time the break goes against him.
Now the Patriot offense set to take over again.
Probably some popcorn, Bo. Brady got the red glove on today.
First down. Lots of screen pass. That's complete. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. The first down screen pass, good for five.
39 years old, man. I think he got three years. Look at him.
Here's Brady. Over the middle,
everybody's waiting for him to drop an egg. At his age, you can come at any point in time, but they're all adrenaline out there right now. I don't expect Tom Brady to drop no egg on the Super Bowl. We'll see what happens. They got four quarters worth. I mean, Seattle might put him on his ass all game. What a block. What a run. Made a little something out of not much right there.
If you're a football guy, that's a pretty good huddle. Everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, a guy carrying the ball. But
I like the play call. Hope.
Leverage, athleticism.
No Gronkowski, nice but we know how well he's done this year.
18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs.
A big 18 yards right there. That put him in field goal range, right, Mo?
Isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes.
Shut up.
When we were kids,
get up and watch this.
Three different routes, and that was it. Now you can run anything and catch
check
the
out.
Balls we just saw there.
And the defense with their backs against the wall a little bit.
He moves so good on the field. That's being so for his weight, don't he?
Into the red zone, it's Brady.
Red zone, first red zone attempt for New England. Was it in his hand? In his hand around three defenders. Told you Sherman ain't having it no more.
Second down.
I mean, that catch we saw earlier, Sherman's taking that like a touchdown, even though it wasn't. I'm telling you, this is Richard Sherman we're talking about. He's not happy about that catch. Look at him here. He's one-on-one there. He gives him room. Oh, man. Can you imagine how tough it would have been to catch that? No way. That man's peeling in the midair. He's not catching that. And Brady threw that. Brady threw that. Ooh. Talk about risk taking. You know, they got this talk about the Raiders going to Vegas.
All the practice, a play like
hey,
that
man.
Break your heart. They had everything they wanted.
Life's a gamble, bro. Hey, we need a sports team in Vegas. Everything's an investment. We're investing our time in the Super Bowl right now. Everything's an investment. I can't wait to go have a Super Bowl in Vegas. Oh. I saw what Brady saw for a split second. The game is so fast. I'm not even blaming Brady. Shit happens, bro. Now, when you see it in slow motion, yeah, he should have threw it elsewhere. You saw how fast that play developed. You know, the last one was incomplete. That he paid for that one. And then Lane caught it. Didn't even have his. Wasn't even the first one to have his hands on the ball. Look where they start at. What sucks for New England, they come away with no point. Yeah, I don't even get the field position off that. But no points for New England. Still scoreless. 26 to go in the first quarter. First quarter's almost over already. Three quarters left. Crowd a winner. Third and 11.
When defenses get to the quarterback that quickly, a lot of times it's called a jailbreak.
Come on, Mo, you act like you ain't got no money on this. Fast enough that he had no time. I don't care if you don't like New England or Seattle. This is the Super Bowl. You better bet.
He was hit and forced an incompletion.
And a grab made by Doug Baldwin. They do get nine, but it leads to fourth down.
I know you wanted your Packers to be here, but If New England wins it all, New England wins it all. It wouldn't matter who they played against. Now Seattle wins, and you know you got a conflict of interest everything was exactly how it was going down in the official betting league. There wouldn't be no alternate bet. So.
This presentation of the NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Snickers. You're off your game when you're
a lot of people thought Dallas would be here.
Alongside my broadcast partner Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin hits the Seahawks with a football
in
quarter number two. They are
second quarter already, man.
Down situation.
3-0. The final score gonna look like. I'm just trying to enjoy it, man. Last game of the season, man. I'm a football fan. I love football. What more you want me to say? I don't want the season to end, man. I don't want it to end, to be honest. But I mean, that's what makes it all. All even better. This is son of death. They the NBA. We definitely gonna put our attention on the NBA after this. And it's gonna be a long summer, man. Because I'm ready for next year already. I'm ready for the draft. Woo! The man is determined, bro. Tell you, look how fast he's moving. All that weight on his body, they ain't bringing him down. No grub, no problem.
We saw them work on it in practice as well. And most teams take a period at a time to work on different things. They put a couple of periods of work into the intermediate.
Got him in fantasy league or what?
We know exactly why. They got the look that they were seeking and they were able to take advantage of it.
And now a first down following that long game.
Holding in the backfield. New England back in the red zone. And they get some points on them boys.
The
Seattle defense. Ooh.
It
slipped
line.
Up a couple times, but
nice pick up on first down.
They've been successful for the most part. Yeah, I'm sick, Mo, but this is Super Bowl. Rain, snow, shine, sick, we covered it, man. I'm here.
I
got my money invested. I'm here, man. It don't matter. And then I didn't bet the house on him, so it don't matter who wins, man. I let the best team win, man. How long is it going to be before we get any more football after this game? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, and then the preseason. Man, the NFL season should start in August. They should have the preseason before to where the actual season will start in August. That's what I like to hear. I know Mo was talking about it, but...
So three drives now for this offense, and that field goal gives them their first 3 points.
Yeah, as an offensive coordinator, if you're averaging...
It's anybody's game right now.
But in his defense, this has been a stifling defense so far. So they've got to start finding a way to unlock them as this game goes on.
That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
It's crazy to think where we talked about this already. This would be this very, very, very easily well be Tom Brady's last Super Bowl. We're just gonna pay homage to our amazing career, man.
But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play. Hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but
I didn't see Marino play. I didn't get to see Elway play. I'm seeing Tom Brady play though.
Credit for being really precise.
Russell Wilson right now, I mean, the Patriots are the favorites to win this game. Russell Wilson's no stranger to being the underdog. Look at
him.
You think he's going down without a fight, man? You got another thing coming. This is going to be a fucking dog fight.
Is often the difference between winning and losing.
He was wild. Nice play calling by Seattle. He put the moves on him right there. Got another extra 6 yards. This is second catch.
Throwing now, Wilson on first down.
Oh, yeah, I'm watching number 24.
And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
But a great coach has said football is a really simple game.
What's up with Madden 17, man? Why Bill Belichick's always disgruntled? I don't understand. Somebody help me. Hey, comment.
And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest game. It'll be a pickup of five, and that leaves him with five more.
Houston 2017. Are you just now joining us for the Super Bowl 2017 live in Houston? You get it before you get it. You know, may help you make a decision on who you bet on.
And they'll get 14 yards out of it and a fresh set of downs.
Now we know you're not. We know you know. You probably won't bet Seattle unless you're tuned into this game. But you know, how many Seattle fans is in the world, Mo? Seattle fans right now, they pulling for Seattle. Okay, they pulling for that lime green. That's their gang. That's what they rep. That's their color. Give me the gang speech right now.
So we're trading field goals here.
America. No breakthrough yet. Where it's red, white, and blue. That's they color.
And really, I like
Seattle's color.
Both have been a little more aggressive than I expected. And I think that's reflected in what we see on the scoreboard.
You respect their struggle?
To this point.
Now after the made field goal, Hauschka.
I got respect for both of these teams, bro. These are the two teams that are here. And you'd be a poor sport, not. And you know, Mo, who I got my money on. Let's go. 6-3, man. We had no touchdown. And I don't care. I'm loving every second of
it.
You can have all field goals, a whole straight defensive game.
Happy about the 3-point
kicker.
Exactly. He put it through the post. That's going to help him in contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone. This
nobody
time.
Open. I'm just saying, they ain't been putting nobody in motion much. Hey, man. When I saw him put his hands on the ball, I thought when the contact hit, I thought he was going to lose it. I kind of thought he was going to lose it. Nice way to hold on to.
Going on first down is Brady.
Oh, ooh.
Bennett
is wreaking havoc.
And that's good for New England.
Got 100 yards already.
So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver?
And they ain't got till halftime to adjust on. They better adjust now. Nice strong run, but Seahawks clog him up. Real quick. We ain't seen a running back break more than what, 5 yards yet? Big up to both of these defenses so far. We've seen not too many mishaps. A couple of them, you know. We've been seeing Bennett break. He broke right there again. They're selling for that. He ain't scored a touchdown. It was already a field goal race. Seattle would take that. They'll give you that. You know. We just taking what they're giving them right now. It's interesting to see how many times they're going to run the ball. I don't think they should run it anymore. Oh, they do. They're trying to establish something. Hey, that's their philosophy right now. Even if they only got, what, 2 yards, they showing them, look. You don't know what we're going to do. Might play action.
Second down, here's Brady.
Ooh, good. Ooh.
Dropped it. Back. Incomplete.
I know that was a tough catch moment. Come on, he should have had it, huh? Compared to the other contact his fellow teammates been getting, he didn't have 3 guys hitting him at once. He had his hands on that thing. Let's see this again, man. Look at Brady. Nice. He didn't get sacked this time. Ooh. He put it on the money, too. Oh, that's... Who is that? Thought that was a rookie, but that's Hogan, huh? Ooh, you gotta forget about it. You need amnesia. Next play. That was gold. Can't get it back.
A nickel back added defensively as they look to stop this third.
Wow.
On play action. Now Brady.
What a block. What is the ultimate team sport, man? you got Tom Brady back there, you know, that block doesn't happen, that the play don't happen, man.
We're back to Super Bowl 51 after this.
It's still going to be no excuse. Somebody gets hurt, man, it's paying up. You got a whole team. A whole team that's got a fucking pull it off. Hold up. Boy, I told you about that shit. Bro, you better instant replay that shit. Still 6-3. What? They call it back. Oh, that was a touchdown. I saw it, Mo. Let me see the replay. I know you ain't got I know you're a limited time, but man, come on, bro. You killing us, man. You killing us. I saw the man in the end zone, and I saw the flag. You gave it back. You ain't gonna show the replay, Mo? Come on. You saving it all for the second half? You can just skip to it. Come on, Mo. If you do that shit again, hey. You do that shit again, bro, I'm cutting it off, man. This ain't about them right now. This is about me, Mo. You can't. Come on, man. You doing that shit on purpose, bro. You doing that shit on purpose. You doing that shit on purpose, man. Every time it come down to a red zone shit, I mean, we got all this footage to up to the red zone, and then when the shit go down, you just clip it through. Come on, Mo. That's what you doing, man. Like we just talked about earlier, we was talking about investments, right? I'm investing so my time in this right now. And you cheated me. You cheat. And that's the big thing about going to Vegas. You can't be no cheat, huh? Gotta have honest bet. Go inside the trade and all that shit. The cheat part, we ain't with that. You're not with that, man. I'm telling you, Mo, this is your last chance, man. This is the Super Bowl. I really don't want it too long. What made me turn it off, man? I want to see him win this shit. Man, he'll be brought down just shy of. I ain't gonna cry about it, but I won't bet next year. Damn, bro. You got me. I'm not even paying attention no more. I'm all fucked up, man. I saw that flag. I saw the touchdown, then I saw the flag. So I'm like, oh shit, they gonna call back the touchdown. Nope, they gave it to him. He didn't even let me see how the man got in the end zone. Like real shit, bro. Come on, bro. I'm trying to deal with the fact that it's 10-6. I ain't fully, you know, got the magnitude of it yet because of this shit you pulling, bro. For real, man. For real, bro. Don't do me that, bro. Don't do that shit, bro.
And incomplete, he dropped it in the end zone.
Ah, come on. Oh, you know my attention span is short, man. Don't do that again, though. Yeah, no, let me see that shit again, Mo. Playing with my emotions now, man.
Again on second and 10, it's Wilson.
Oh, perfect angle. He ain't dropping. He ain't dropping. He got my nerves bad now, man. I mean, we in the red zone. I'm expecting any second now he's just gonna shortcut it to the fucking extra point or some shit. The Super Bowl, bro. All through the season you could do that shit. Don't do this shit to me in the fucking Super Bowl, bro. You better get your shit together for the second half. That's all I'm gonna say. It won't be no next year. You do that shit again. Bro, 18, you can hang with all that. You can cancel Christmas on that shit. My nerves bad, man.
Second and 10 now, Wilson.
Second and 10. Wilson on the move. Oh.
Hit as he throws there, incomplete. Jimmy Graham,
you know Wilson, man. He's fucking mobile like a bug. He's agile like a bug. I thought he was going to dish it out. Trying to prove a point, too. It's even tougher. Trying to prove a point, Mo. Don't cut it off, man. Let me see it.
Through
the contact. 32 red and he couldn't get there quick enough. 4th and 10. Wow, this will make it 10-9. 4.5. This has been a good first half, Mo. You fucked up the whole first half. You know that, right?
And Hauschka's kick is good.
I'm gonna cover the halftime show. In the second half, bro, get your shit straight. Second half.
Because now